So day 2 dito sa day 2 ba or a day later, kakagising ko lang and then mag-breakfast pa ako. Breakfast nila is from Jollibee, free breakfast. So hindi ko makakain yung kasi hindi ko makain ng breakfast na heavy na rice or something. So nagpabili ako ng sa kapatid ko ng bread and then may baon akong sandwich bread. Ito yung ginamit ko ngayon. And then, yung coffee nila na malamig pa sa bangkay kasi alas 8 dineliver and kakagising ko lang hapon na ngayon, alas 3 ng hapon. Kaya yun. So, itatakimasu! Kaya yun. Ito, baka mamaya pa ako maligo, baka magpapawish or exercise content. Yeah! Bye!
Yeah, good morning! So, syempre handa ako dito sa quarantine na to. So, I'm doing my regular routine right now. Yung bago matulog is to drink my turmeric or ginger tea. So, I have it with me. So, yun. Inom muna tayo para sa immune system natin. Para mag-boost ang immune system natin at maiwasan natin yung sakit-sakit sa katawan. Okay. Cheers!
Good morning! Day 3?
Okay, day 4. Just after my Friday shift. It's Saturday morning right now. Yes, it's my 7th day. 1 week already. 1 week more to go. Okay, my 7th day celebration. Kakain ako ng marami.
So after 8 days dito na sa quarantine sa hotel, ginawa ko na yung bedside table ko into a food corner.
Day 11 here in my quarantine. So day 10? I mean, no, day 12. 2 days na lang and I'll be out here. So I'll be, this is my dinner for tonight. Yeah.
Hey, good morning. Finally, I'm going to be out now. My last hours here in the quarantine. And I will be out in about a few hours, okay? So yun yung mga gamit ko and yeah, nakuha ko na rin yung certificate ko na binigay. Kakapunta lang ng mga officers from the barangay. Yun, nakuha ko na yung certification na nag-quarantine ako. Wait, see you later.
Check out na.